On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Announcer.
A person who introduces and speaks on television or radio programs or provides commentary or information at a live event.
Examples.
Public address announcer. Radio announcer. The sports announcer provided live commentary during the game.
Prodigious.
Remarkable or extraordinary in size, amount, or degree, extraordinary in ability or talent.
Examples.
A prodigious storm. Prodigious talent. The prodigious artist's work was featured in a major museum exhibition.
Embarrass.
To cause someone to feel awkward, worried, or ashamed.
Examples.
Embarrass political enemy. Embarrass my project. He looked for an opportunity to embarrass that actor in public.
Impractical.
Not sensible or useful for practical purposes, not likely to be effective in achieving an intended outcome.
Examples.
Impractical idea. Impractical solution. It is impractical to expect everyone to work for free.
Aphorism.
A concise statement that expresses a general truth or moral principle, a pithy and memorable statement that is meant to be easily remembered and understood.
Examples.
Aphorism writer. Famous aphorism. A penny saved is a penny earned is a well-known aphorism about the value of frugality.
Peg.
A small cylindrical or tapered pin used to fasten or secure something, such as clothing, on a line, or in carpentry and woodworking. Verb, to fasten or secure something using a peg or similar object. To mark or indicate a level or position using a peg or similar object.
Examples.
Peg in the ground. Peg an exchange rate. The sheep were tagged with numbered plastic pegs in their ears.
Politely.
In a courteous or respectful manner, showing good manners or consideration for others.
Examples.
Politely ask. Nodded politely. She politely declined the invitation to the party, saying she had other plans.
Hoop.
A circular band or ring, often made of metal or wood, used as a toy, a part of the equipment, or a decoration.
Examples.
Hoop earring. Basketball hoop. The circus clown jumped through a fiery hoop as the audience gasped in amazement.
Juncture.
A critical point or moment in time, often indicating a key decision or turning point, a place or point of connection, such as a joint or seam.
Examples.
The juncture of Eastern and Western cultures. Decisive juncture. At this juncture in the project, We must reassess our plans and make some changes.
Nanosecond.
1,000 millionth or billionth equals 0.000000001 of a second.
Examples:
nanosecond response, nanosecond laser pulse. The processor performs calculations on the nanosecond timescale.
Numb.
Unable to feel physical sensation and movement, not showing human feeling or sensitivity.
Examples:
numb with cold, a numb mind. My left arm became numb.
Symphony.
A long musical composition in Western classical music for orchestra, usually with three or four main parts, called movements.
Examples:
a symphony orchestra, a beautiful symphony. The frequent performances of the symphony prove its popularity.
Cram.
To force or try to fit a large amount of information into a short time, especially in preparation for an examination, to force or try to fit a large amount of something into a small space.
Examples:
cram more circuits into chips, cram five people into a car. She had to cram for the final exam and stayed up all night studying.
Suffice.
To be enough or sufficient, to meet the needs or requirements of something or someone, to satisfy or fulfill a purpose.
Examples:
suffice to live, suffice as evidence. Would one cup of flour suffice for this recipe?
Primacy.
The state or quality of being first or foremost in importance, rank, or authority.
Examples:
military primacy, primacy of economics. New competitors threatened the company's primacy in the market.
Quill.
A hard, hollow, and spiky feature found on the skin of some animals, such as porcupines, used for protection and puncturing, a pen made from the shaft of a bird feather, used historically for writing.
Examples:
quill-like hairs, porcupine quill. The historian carefully examined the quill pen to determine its age and origin.
Brute.
A violent, wild, or feral animal, a person who is cruel, uncivilized, or lacking in intelligence or sensitivity, a physical force or power.
Examples:
brute beasts, brute force. The brute behavior of the football players caused the game to be canceled.
Chalk.
A soft, white, porous sedimentary rock composed of calcium carbonate, often used for drawing or writing on surfaces such as blackboards.
Examples:
a piece of chalk, chalk on a blackboard. The kids used colored chalk to create a mural on the pavement.
Frisson.
A sudden intense feeling or thrill, often accompanied by shivers or goosebumps, typically brought on by excitement, anticipation, or a strong emotional response.
Examples:
sense of frisson, spine-tingling frisson. The scary movie gave me a frisson of fear, sending shivers down my spine.
Berserk.
In a state of wild, frenzied, or unrestrained behavior, acting or behaving in a violent, irrational, or uncontrollable manner.
Examples:
run berserk, a berserk rage. The fans went berserk when their team scored the winning goal in the game's final seconds.
Afterward.
After the time mentioned.
Examples:
a few years afterward, go there afterward. We will explain the countermeasure concerning this problem afterward.
Explode.
To burst or break open violently and noisily, to cause something to burst or break open.
Examples:
explode in anger, explode in popularity. The old building exploded in a fiery inferno.
Dwarf.
A person or animal that is much smaller than usual or expected for its type, a celestial body, especially a planet, that is smaller and less massive than a star.
Examples:
a potted dwarf tree, a wise old dwarf. The dwarf planet Pluto is much smaller than Earth and orbits the Sun.
Snatch.
To take or grab something suddenly or quickly.
Examples:
snatch a hasty meal, snatch up her purse. He snatches victory from the jaws of defeat in the game's final seconds.
Serendipity.
The occurrence and development of events by chance in a happy or beneficial way, a fortunate accident or discovery.
Examples:
serendipity moment, serendipity discovery. The discovery of penicillin was a result of serendipity.
Tweet.
A short, high sound made by a small bird, a message sent using Twitter, the social media application.
Examples:
a chick's tweet, his latest tweets. We could hear the tweet of baby birds.
Shiver.
To shake or quiver with cold, fear, or excitement, to tremble or vibrate rapidly.
Examples:
shiver with delight, shiver in fear. I shiver in the cold winter air as I wait for the train.
Subtract.
To take away or deduct a quantity or amount from a total, to remove or eliminate something from a larger whole.
Examples:
subtract numbers, subtract one from the total. I need to subtract the cost of my expenses from my income to see how much money I have left.
geeky.
Characterized by an intense interest or expertise in a particular subject or hobby, sometimes to the detriment of social skills or other interests.
Examples:
geeky gadgets, geeky interests. He had a geeky sense of humor and loved to make puns.
Writ.
A written legal order or command.
Examples:
a writ of summons, issue a writ. He was served with a writ of eviction, giving him the notice to vacate the property.
Abbreviate.
To shorten a word or phrase by leaving out some of the letters or syllables, to make something shorter or more concise.
Examples:
abbreviate words, abbreviate a long document. I will abbreviate the title of the article to save space.
Phenomenal.
Extremely good or impressive, outstanding.
Examples:
phenomenal success, phenomenal growth. The athlete's phenomenal performance broke all previous records.
Grunt.
To make a short, low noise in the throat.
Examples:
grunt a laugh, grunt in discontent. She grunted and stopped drinking coffee.
Unravel.
Undo twisted, knitted, or woven threads by separating it.
Examples:
unravel a knit, unravel a plot. Detectives are still attempting to unravel the mystery of his death.
Astronomical.
Relating to astronomy or the study of celestial bodies and phenomena, very large or immense in scale or magnitude.
Examples:
astronomical observation, astronomical numbers. The cost of the new equipment was astronomical and beyond the company's budget.
Conquer.
To bring under control by force or authority.
Examples:
conquer fatal disease, conquer the world. You must conquer your anxiety about driving.
Smartphone.
A mobile phone that functions as a computer and connects to the internet.
Examples:
smartphone app developer, smartphone addict. Internet traffic volumes have increased significantly with the advent of smartphones.
App.
Abbreviation for application, software designed to run on smartphones and other mobile devices or inside a web browser on a PC.
Examples:
killer app, cannot log into the app. The discovery of a critical bug caused the company to delay the app's release.
Grandmaster.
A title given to a chess player who has achieved the highest level of skill and proficiency in the game, A person who is an expert or master in a particular field or activity.
Examples:
Grandmaster level, Martial arts grandmaster. The chess grandmaster easily defeated all of his opponents in the tournament.
Excite.
To make someone feel suddenly enthusiastic or eager.
Examples:
Excite the crowd. Excite rebellion. The news of her promotion excited her.
Lowercase.
A letter or typeface that is small in size and typically sits below the baseline of a line of text, opposite of uppercase.
Examples:
Lowercase alphabet. Change to lowercase. Please type your password in all lowercase letters.
Swan.
A large water bird with a long neck, bill, and webbed feet, known for their elegant and graceful appearance.
Examples:
Swan song, Black swan. The swan's feathers glistened in the sunlight.
Boson.
A type of subatomic particle that follows Bose-Einstein statistics, which determine how identical particles with integer spins behave.
Examples:
Weak boson, Higgs boson. The search for new boson particles is one of the most exciting areas of modern physics.
Bequeath.
To leave or pass on property, assets, or personal belongings to someone in a will or testament, to hand down or transmit knowledge, traditions, and skills to future generations.
Examples:
Bequeath property, bequeath a legacy. Before his passing, my grandfather had bequeathed his antique pocket watch to me in his will.